I'll be yours. Mama, she didn't really like me now, did she, dear? Over something you did, something said, I've always had a way with my words. Now, I didn't mean to save you either. I walked on water. I'm just a man. And my mama, she asked now how you are. I said, now, mama, it ain't like that. This next song is called Hey You.
Home!
down to this. So I ask myself, and I ask myself, hey you, what are you waiting for? So then I'll ask you too, hey you, what are you waiting for? She said I want something real.
Thank you. This song's called Going Dancing. I like dancing. Anyone else like dancing? Well, here's the floor. Any kind of dancing. Newfie jig, yeah, I haven't learned that one yet. Stomp your foot. Thank you, everybody. I got a lot of warming up to do for tonight.
My name's Steve. I'm just here to do one song right now. I'll be back later with my wife, Cathy, to sing some more. But I've been getting up early in these to try out my brand new original songs, and this is my newest original song. It's called This Waiting to Die, and it's a death penalty song. I was reading a John Grisham book, and there was a scene in it where the main character, a lawyer, of course, because it was a John Grisham book, was waiting with his client who was waiting to die. He was on his way to the death chamber. And that got me thinking about the fact that there are lots of really good death penalty songs out there. And then I was reading online, and I found a story online about a fellow from Alabama who spent 28 years on death row for something he didn't do. And the worst part of it is that the police and the authorities all knew that he hadn't done it before he ever went to jail. And 9 years into his sentence, his lawyer had definitive proof, both an alibi and forensic evidence, that he didn't do it. And they couldn't be bothered to do anything about it. And he was there for 28 years before one of the justice organizations finally got him out. And some of the lyrics of the third verse in this song are from things he said in that article. This Waiting to Die.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's the first public performance of that song, Waiting to Die. I'm Steve, and I'll be back later. Thanks.
Okay, this is a Jackson Browne tune I haven't done for a long time. I really like it. The guy's an incredible songwriter, and I heard him say once he wrote this song when he was 16. So it just kind of illustrates like that kind of talent is, I don't know, I don't think it's developed. I think it's born to be able to write cool songs. Anyhow, it's called These Days.
Stones and count my time in quarter tones to ten, my friend. Don't confront me with my failures. I've not forgotten now. Thank you. It's called Poncho and Lefty. Living on the road, my friend, is gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath is hard as kerosene. With your mama's on the boar, but her favorite one it seems, she began to cry when you said goodbye and sank into the dream. Poncho was a bandit boy, his horse was fast, war's gone outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Poncho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. And nobody heard his dying words. Oh, that that's the way it goes. All the federally say, could have had him any day, only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty can sing the blues all night long like he used to. Dusty Pond took it down south, ended up in Lefty's mouth. Lefty split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. There ain't nobody knows. All the federally say, could have had him any day, only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Boys tell how Poncho fell, and Lefty's living cheap hotels. Desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold, as old story ends, we're told. Poncho, need your prayers, is true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do, and now he's growing old. All the federally say, could have had him any day, only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. Few gray federally say, could have had him any day, only let him go so long. Kindness, I suppose.
Thank you. Bob Brann could help me on this one. It's a band song that I really like. It's called Makes No Difference.
Don't shine anymore. in the dawn of the rescue. No more.
Thanks, Bob Brann.
We got Brian O'Sullivan coming up next. It was his birthday yesterday, so we're celebrating today. Brian O'Sullivan is a huge supporter of local music and all the musicians around, and does a huge part with the York Region Fingerstyle Association, and coming out and supporting and spreading the word and connecting people together that would be good people to connect together all the time. He's been doing that for years, and he's a big part of everything that we've accomplished. So we're happy to be able to celebrate his birthday with him today. Let's give it up for Brian O'Sullivan. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear
father. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Well done. Thank you.
Thank you. I was just fooling around. So I'm going to ask some friends to come up now, Bobby and Luke and Alex.
Mr. Twinkle Fingers, everybody.
Okay, here's a George Harrison tune. Thank you. going to get some help now.
We tried to get someone for that falsetto, but I had to pull it.
I feel like my bra strap's falling down.
Well, you can use my belt if you like.
Don't
well,
try thank to, you. Don't try to hit those notes, Brian.
Hey, let's give another big birthday cheers to this man, to Brian. Yo, shorty, it's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday. No, this guy is a really, really big staple in what we have and just music and everything. So he often gets underlooked, but this guy is the real deal, and he's a true fucking musician.
So start overlooking.
I am underlooked. Look under a rock, and you'll find me.
Well, I've been under a rock. That's why I look this way. So
we have to start overlooking him.
Hasn't helped me either. Anyways, this guy's having a birthday on the 29th, so this is like a roughed-in version of this, but it's to celebrate him. You'll know who he is.
So did you listen to the Brad Malda? So it's 1E and a 2E and a 3E.
Yeah, it'll be like that. But different. The rhythm is different. The Brad Meldow version. It's an ambiguous E. Anybody who is interested in music theory, that's a Hendrix chord. So it sounds good, right? But it shouldn't.
That's
because technically it's got a G sharp in it and a G natural, a major third and a minor third. Semitone apart, they're not supposed to sound good, but Jimmy kind of... we're not doing that song. We're doing a different one.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
I'm not your average Joe. I cut for money that's worth average minimum wage. While I flip through the page, I'm done up in these days. Jimi Hendrix and his ways. My mama cried the day that I wasn't 17. 727 dies. Flat eyes for the open eyes. Rolling vibes on that CDN.
That's old school. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, gentlemen. And
Brian.
Music. Thanks so much.
Happy birthday again to this guy, eh?
Thanks, Kevin.
What a guitar player. Great guy.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
We're going to start with a Bob Dylan tune. I haven't sung out for over a week because I've had a horrible cold that completely destroyed my voice. And now I've got a microphone that's completely feeding back on me like crazy. I'll take the wrecked voice over the feedback every day of the week. Anyway, a Bob Dylan song to start.
Somewhere.
you. Now we're going to try a Jason Isbell song from his most recent record. Who in the room knows who Jason Isbell is?
Oh, good.
Wow.
Thanks, Paul.
Jason Isbell is, in my way of thinking, the best working songwriter in roots music today. He's got a bunch of records out. He's got a brand new one called The Nashville Sound. Anyway, this is a song called Chaos and Clothes. Wet, the sky was dark. You took her bet, she took your heart. Wrapped it round an oak tree like you did that 67 GTO. Oh no, lovers leave, chaos and clothes in quiet corners where you. Struggle to forget. Oh yes. You're in a fight to the death, my friend. Black metal t-shirt, your shield. You've got the past on your breath, my friend. Now name all the monsters you've. Just name all the monsters you've killed. The guy she chose to take your place turns his collar up to better frame his face. How you love to hate her, but you just can't hate somebody you don't know. Oh no. So you could find her when you're what you could become. Or did she know you well enough to realize that garden just won't grow? Oh no. You're in a fight to the death, my friend. Always a grand battlefield. Got the past on your breath, my friend. Now name all the monsters you've killed. Just name all the monsters you've killed. In my sleep, I build machines, but nobody ever wants to hear about your. you. Jason Isbell, Chaos and Clothes. Did Bobby leave the room?
Yes, he did.
Oh, okay. We will do our Steve Earle song without benefit of harp. Thank you. We got our harp on it after all. I'm Steve. This is Cathy. That's Luke. That's Bobby on the harp. Thanks for listening.
All right. We're going to do a little Radiohead. It's my fave.
Recognition. kill yourself to never ever stop. You broke another mirror, you're turning into something you are not. Don't leave me high, don't leave me dry.
Thank you. Helping the kids out of their clothes, but wait, the babies haven't been born. Oh, 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 oh. I'm packing my bags and setting up, planting lilacs and buttercups. Oh, 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 oh.
And maybe it's until the day my dreams will match up with my pain. Oh, 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 oh
cause how much light? Trapped in the woods and out of sight. Talk to the neighbors and tip our caps. We'll put a little Roberry on the map. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Mushaboom, mushaboom. Beautiful, beautiful song. And a little unknown fun fact. Hey, Steph, what's Feist's first name?
Did you know that Feist's first name is Leslie? Her name is Leslie Feist.
Leslie Feist. A lot of people probably in this room didn't know that. But if you didn't, and you don't know Feist, check her out. Canadian. Ah. All right, we got one more tune.
And it's... Thanks, guys. It's Alex. I can't do this without him. He's the man.
But she's so good too, right?
No, he's the man.
One.
He completes me.
1, 2, 3, 4.
They pay in paradise, put up a parking lot. With a cheap hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Now, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paint paradise, put up a parking lot. Ba 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 ba, ooh, ba 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 ba.
Put on the dreams, put them in the dream museum. They charge on the people $1.50 just to see them.
What a ripoff.
Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paint paradise, put up a parking lot.
Ba 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 ba, ooh, ba 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 ba.
Hey farmer, farmer, put away your DDT now. Don't even talk to my apples, believe the birds and the bees. Please, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paint paradise, put up a parking lot.
Ba 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 ba. Ba, 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 ba.
I don't wanna give away, wanna give away, wanna give it all away. Hey, I don't wanna give away, wanna give away, wanna give it all away. No, no, I don't wanna give away, wanna give away, wanna give it all away. And you're giving it all, you're giving it all away. That lane last night, her in the screen door.
Seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone. They paint paradise, put up a parking lot.
Ba ba ba.
I said, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paint paradise, put up a parking lot.
Ba ba ba.
I said,
paint paradise,
put up a parking lot. I said, they paint paradise. Put up a parking lot.
Last time, everybody hit it.
I said, it paid paradise. Put up a parking lot.
Give it up for Steph.
Give it up for Alec. He'll be back to soothe you later.
So, if you don't recognize this thing, it's an auto harp. It's really simple to play, because you don't have to finger the chords, you just press a button. It took me about 30 years to learn it. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. Strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I look for you if I'm ever back this way. Think I'll go out to Alberta, weather's good there in the fall. Got some friends that I can go to work in for. Still I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I send you down the fair. But by then it will be winter, not too much for you to do. And those winds, they sure blow cold way out there. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that won't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I look for you if I never back this way. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, all these things that don't change, come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. Thank you. Thank you. You're very kind. I'm sure everybody recognized that song. Now I'm going to do Farewell to Nova Scotia, and I tend to lapse into a fake Down East accent. So if there are any Newfies or Maritimers in the building, the fire exits are there and there. Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? The sun was setting in the west, the birds were singing on every tree, while nature seemed inclined to rest, but still there was no rest for me. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea long coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? I grieve to leave my native land, I grieve to leave my comrades all, and my aged parents whom I always loved so dear, and the bonny, bonny lass that I do adore. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? I have three brothers and they are at rest, their arms are folded on their chest. But a poor simple sailor just like me must be tossed and turned in the deep dark sea. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? The drums they do beat and the wars do alarm, the captain calls, I must obey. So farewell, farewell to Nova Scotia's charms, for it's early in the morning and I'm far, far away. Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? Farewell to Nova Scotia, the sea-bound coast, may your mountains dark and drear I be. For when I am far away on the briny ocean toss, will you ever heave a sigh or a wish for me? Thank you. You're very kind. Now this little song, since I've got your attention, if there are any Crystal Gale fans, you may remember this from one of the early albums, and it's just a thing, I think if we could all live by this, we'd all be a little better off. We've been up, we've been down, honey, we've been abound, but we keep on keeping on. It's a mystery to some how we done what we done, we've been together so long. People, they ask me, what can it be? What's the secret of me and you? I just smile and say, well, you see, it's this way. Here's what you gotta do. Smile if it kills you. Find some kind little thing to say. Cause there ain't no doubt when you sort it all out, it's too good to throw away. Well, it saddens me so to see people we know breaking up like they do. And I guess me and you, honey, we're living proof that God, it will see you through. We've been together a long, long time. The troubles we've had a few. But when times get hard and when things go wrong, we know just what to do. Smile if it kills you. Find some kind little thing to say. Cause there ain't no doubt when you sort it all out, it's too good to throw away. Smile if it kills you. Find some kind little thing to say. Cause there ain't no doubt when you sort it all out, it's too good to throw away. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're very kind.
All right, this is a killer song.
Well, I did my best to notice that when the car came down the line, up to the platform of surrender, I was lost but I was kind. Sometimes I get nervous when I see an open door. Close your eyes, clear your heart. Outside, I take a deep breath and I get I said, hey, what's going on?
Thank you very much. For my last one, I'm gonna play one of my own. It's a little bit slower. I hope you like it.
This is a lullaby for all the nights you don't sleep. You take it from me, 'cause nights are the hardest, and mornings they are not great. 'Cause what's the point of sleeping if you're not there when I awake?
Recently, this will be the first, the premiere, the Earl premiere. I played it at the Duchess on Thursday. But I just want to shout out to Kevin. Kevin does open mics here. He does them at the Duchess, does them at the Arms in Unionville. Guy's busy, is busiest guy I know. But he also started a songwriter's open mic over at the Bakehouse, Main Street Bakehouse, on Fridays. Amazing music. I went the first time. I couldn't make the next couple, but... as soon as I left that place, I was like, okay, I'm going to write a song for the next one. So this is the song that came out of that, but it's just funny. It's like, it's you know, it inspires you to write music when you hear other people's original songs. That was a great song that Jamie just wrote. Haven't seen him play before, but hopefully you can make it out to the Bakehouse. Anyways, I'll stop bantering, but yeah, get out to more of these events. They're fun, and it's good stuff. Local music. Woo! This one's called Soul Grow. Turban tight, it warms the heart. Using a strangler's might, your wrath can find and comfort. Copies straightened at old wives' tale. They stuck a frown to her face. It stuck a frown to her face. The judge's panel versing tampering scores. And the cool breeze to erase the fever. Stars in his eyes now share the fate of the flies. He's seeing red without context. Seeing red without context. And so you sit and meditate for direction, but calibrate with a question. What tiny violin sing songs on repeat? When will you plan your retreat? You gotta plan the retreat. Is this place you caught a glimpse I can see? No strings attached to sweet serenity. So sabotage and post for sale signs. Check into self-satisfying streams. Self-satisfying streams. Self-satisfying streams. Time won't alarm. Flag bear your own parade. Harness this joy, it's innate. And so grow. So grow. So grow. So grow. Enter the maze that leads furthest away. Furthest away. And go with love from there. And grins ear to ear. Go with love from there. Grins ear to ear. Go with love from there. Go with love from there. That song's about being able to do pretty much anything if you put a smile on your face. Okay, this next song is called, I don't know what song to play now. Okay, this one's called Friends. Another original tune. Probably that I can, you know, give Kevin credit for, because, you know, he makes me write songs. No, I just mean, like, that I write songs. Not about you. This song's not about you. Don't get confused. Nothing says friends like when we hold hands, like we slept in the same bed last night, though the sleeping's all we did. And I know you're just right when we had that food fight. You didn't throw the mashed potatoes, cause you know that I love them. And if all we've got is time, all we've got is time in this world. All we've got is time in this world. I want to spend it with people like you. Need a hand, I've got two. I'm giving them to you. So throw me that line, I'll be pulling till I'm pulling you through. Pull me that line, I'll be pulling till I'm pulling you through. And sometimes we lock eyes, and then you throw up a high five, and all my fears subside, and I know everything is gonna be alright. All we've got is time. All we got is time in this world. If all we've got is time in this world, I want to spend it with people like you. All right, give me 2 seconds here. Yeah, that one's cute. So this thing, I'm gonna play something, and then I'm gonna record it, and it's gonna keep playing, and then I'm just gonna build a song. You guys probably won't know this song. It's called Kids with Guns. It's a Gorillaz tune. I went and saw the Gorillaz just a couple months ago at the ACC, and it was sweet. Guns taking over, but they won't be long. They're mesmerized, skeletons. Kids with guns, easy does it, they've got something to say no to. Is she real? Is she real? Is she real? Is she real? Is she? Is she real? Is she? Is she? Is she real? Is she? Is
Is she real? Is she real? Is she?
Take a head.
Is she real? Is she?
Pacify.
Is she real? Is she?
Bottom and soul.
Is she real? Is she?
Street desire.
Is she real? Is she?
Doesn't make sense.
Real? Is she?
But it won't be long.
Is she real? Is she?
Cause kids with guns.
Is she real? Is she?
Kids with guns.
Is she real?
Easy does it, easy does it. They've got something to say. Turning us into monsters, turning us into fighters. They're turning us into monsters. It's all beside, it's all beside. Kids with guns, kids with guns. Taking over, but it won't be long. They're mesmerized skeletons. Kids with guns, kids with guns. Easy does it, they've got something to take. Now to turning us into monsters, turning us into fighters, turning us into monsters. It's all beside, it's all beside.
Yeah, all right, sweet. I hope it was worth the setup time.
Bobby B. It's hard to follow that guy, Alec. Xander, get a hand for Alex there. Fantastic. You have no right being that good so young, you know?
Yes, he has cool parents, though. Cool musical parents.
Old friends. A lot of old friends. That's a Bob Dylan song. I'll put Blonde on Blonde, I think. Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Beatles covered this song.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a great song.
Thank you.
That was me. That wasn't him.
No, it was
me.
Thank you. Somehow it was me.
So I should tell you a story about what I'm getting out of this song. It's Neil Young's birthday today, right? Bob is the only person I know who's met Neil Young and hung out with Neil Young. He can tell you about that sometime. So that was down in Yorkville when that happened. And the thing in Yorkville was that you would take acid and hang out on the roof. That was the thing to do, right?
I used to hang out
and smoke like really shitty weed.
The
weed was the weed was really bad in those days.
Man,
stems and seeds.
Little light blue radio, you know, transistor. And I heard that song. Wow, I'm up on the roof.
Up on the roof. That's what they did, you know, Joni and Gordon and all those guys. Yeah. Not now.
We're going to hear about Neil Young and how I met him.
It's a great story. I'll remember that story forever.
Oh, yes. He's sitting
it was
on
about
the
all
curb.
About a sandwich, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was all
about, all about a sandwich.
I walk him home. I didn't even know who he was. You know, I thought he was just a friend of mine. He said, I got to go. Where are you going? I'm staying with my dad up Avenue Road. So I'll walk with you. So we're talking all this time, not knowing who he is, getting near his house, and I see a name on the front of the house, and it's the sports writer.
And it had a golden glow around the house, didn't it?
Yeah, golden
it
glow.
It did have a golden glow.
The sports writer with a star that I knew about. I said, you're Neil Young. He goes, yeah. He said, hey, how about a sandwich, man? He goes, fuck off. So Neil Young personally told me to fuck off.
You should get a tattoo or something.
Oh,
Neil Young told me to fuck off.
Right across my ass.
My name is John. Whose beer is this? Can I? Okay, so I met an escort once. Long story. The merch.
thing.